Unconfirmed reports from Iran say senior opposition leaders Mehdi Karoubi, seen here on the left, and Mir Hossein Mousavi on the right, have been moved to a secret location. Supporters of the two say they were recently placed under house arrest following renewed anti-government demonstrations in Iran. Former reformist President Mohammad Khatami has urged authorities to release them. The opposition has called for fresh protests every Tuesday until they are freed.